Hello everybody, mega goal number 5, third secondary, and this is the 12th lesson, which is the project. As you could recall, مثل ما تذكرون, the title of this unit is called Rags to Riches, okay, which means from being poor to becoming wealthy, okay? So mainly the project, I'm just gonna guide you through the process of the project, and you have to set your own project with your friend or with a group of your classmates. يعني أنا راح بس أقودكم خلال عملية كيف إن الواحد يكون أو يعني يسوي مشروعه. But mainly this is something you have to do it. إنه يعني لازم تسوي مع either زميلك أو مجموعة من زملائك أو زميلاتك. Anyways. Now let's take a look at the first thing, what is asked from you. So what is the topic of your project? شنوان المشروع. The first thing, you have to think about a person, okay? You have to think about a person and you admire, يعني شخص مثلا انت معجب فيه or something. And who could be a role model, مثل يكون نموذج يحتذى for you and your friends, okay? So you have to search for someone who you admired, شخص يعني انت معجب فيه, okay? And it can be set as a role model, كنموذج يحتذى به لك والأصدقائك. Then afterwards, you have to research and collect information about this person. الواحد يبحث ويجمع معلومات عن هذا الشخص, about his or her life and achievement, طبعا حياتها أو حياته وعن إنجازاته. Then you make long notes along the timeline below. You have a timeline here. We are going to discuss it. You are asked to make notes. But before, let's go through. And then we have to draw the timeline on a long poster. يعني يكون عندك poster. And you can use the notes to write brief summary at each point. Okay. I'm gonna go through the timeline right here, but let's take a look at the notes first. خليني اشوف الملاحظات اول. You can include pictures or drawings to illustrate the person's achievement. ممكن يضمن صور. Okay, so here العنوان هنا العنوان اللي هو شخص you admire. البحث هنا البحث عن المشروع او الشخص عفوا. هنا البوستر اللي هي اللوحة. وراح تستخدم التايملاين اللي هي الخط الزمني. اوكي. واخر حاجة اللي هي قبل الاخير عفوا استخدام صور او رسومات توضيحية. اوكي. So this is mainly what you have to do. اوكي. And of course this is the fourth one. Of course the last one you should present your poster in class. Okay, طبعا you can do a trial or rehearse قبل, ممكن واحد يتدرب قبل. Oh, and you can allow time for questions afterwards, ممكن تسمح بالأسئلة بعد ذلك. So this is in brief what is asked from you, which is relevant, اللي هو لا علاقة بعنوان الوحدة اللي هو rags to riches. Now either a her or a she or a he, يعني إما امرأة أو رجل. Now let's take a look at the timeline and what should you include. So mainly you are gonna draw this on a picture. راح يعني ترسمون هذه على sorry on a poster. I said a picture on a poster, long poster. So we start usually with the born. طبعا هذا الشخص طبعا the person that you have chosen to talk about. A date تاريخ ولادته. Grow up أين نشأ أو أين ترعرع. Where and when. Okay, أين ومتى. School, did he go to school, did he receive education, where did he go to school to and when, متى. And طبعا school, we mean by it من early education, مثلا ممكن إلى his يعني graduation, either from the university or whatever. Now, the first discovery, okay, how did this person came up with his first discovery, أول اختراع. What he or she was very good at, اللي هو مهاراتهم, their skills. Where and when as well, متى كان أول اختراع و, أو أول اكتشاف له and ومتى. Here, how or he or she used his or her talent to discover, okay, how and when. كيف طبعا لو تشوفين لو تشوفون عفوا in order كيف استغل موهبته وكيف ومتى who helped him or her من الذي ساعده did he have or did she have a team or a family who supported her or supported him and then later on how she and he became successful how and when طبعا تتذكرون we talked about تكلمنا عن ستيفن جوبز وتكلمنا عن لي كيشينغ وتكلمنا عن أمانسي أورغي إرتيغا and محمد عبد اللطيف جميل all of these people طبعا تكلمنا also عن الشيخ سليمان الراجحي all of these people وتكلمنا عن writing اللي هو جيفري اللي هو the founder of Amazon كل ذولي أشخاص انه يو يعني people admire them because of their achievement الناس معجبة فيهم او تحبهم عشان انجازاتهم I have an example for example the founder of Alibaba website okay اللي هو اللي اوجد Alibaba ممكن تبحثون اللي هو موقع Alibaba ممكن تبحثون when he was born how did he grow up and where did how what kind of education he received how did he came up with the website what is his يعني what is he good at الأشياء اللي إنه هو جيد فيها so this is just an example and of course you can choose anyone who you think is a role model نموذج يحتذى به this is very important now as for the self reflection I'm just gonna go through it very briefly this is mainly something you do by yourselves يعني انتو يعني عادة يعني انتو اللي تسويه so what you remember the title of the unit تذكرون عنوان الوحدة اللي هو rags to riches so what are the things that you like about unit 2 ايش الاشياء اللي حبيتوها في unit 2 what are the things that you didn't like very much you can just list them here ممكن تكتبونهم الاشياء اللي ما حبيتهم things that you found easy الأشياء اللي شفتوهم سهلة عفوا and things that you found difficult شو الأشياء الصعبة okay and then this is the checklist and you can say you can see sorry where are you okay are you very good or very well or quite well يعني so and so يعني or you need to study and practice more okay so these are the things that we have already covered the first one, okay, talk about fame and fortune. تكلمنا عن الشهرة وكذلك عن الثروة. We discussed option, okay, and options. And we talked about the grammar. We talked about used to versus be used to. جدا مهم هذه تفرقون بينهم وبين استخداماتهم. Also, would for repeated action. يعني شيء إنه يعني would اللي احنا شرحناها لكم طبعا was and were plus going to future and the past everything we have already covered and the present perfect simple tense okay and also we talked about time expressions we talked about asking questions using how long we talked about the past simple and the present perfect okay and also we talked about how to ask and to talk about personal experience using how long ever have you ever okay so this is how long and this is have you ever can you so you can see where are you doing very well or are you doing quite well or so yeah so and so or you need more practice okay so this is mainly the checklist And then later on you can list your five favorite words يعني أفضل خمس كلمات or the five words that you have learned from this unit of course and you can do more طبعا than five words and here it's a recommendation if you are still not sure about something from unit 2 you can read through the unit again قراءة الوحدة مرة ثانية you can listen to the audio material again تسمع إلى النصوص also you can study the grammar and function from the unit again okay and you can ask your teacher for help or you can watch the videos that I posted on the YouTube ممكن تشوفون الفيديوهات اللي انا حطيتها على اليوتيوب and you can watch it more than once ممكن تشوفونها اكثر من مره so this is mainly the project and the self reflection of unit number 2, which is Rags to Riches. I'm so grateful that we have reached the end of the unit. And don't forget to subscribe, share this video with your friends. And if you have any question of any kind, please leave it in the comment box below. And don't forget to leave me the thumb up. Till next time, have a good one.